Hi children, this is Nevedita Madpati. Today we'll begin with English Unit 2, that is, we are a family. Love is sweet, love is kind, love comes from a family of mine. Children, what do we mean by a family? Shall I tell? Okay. Father, mother, brother, sister, grandfather, grandmother. Living together with love makes a complete family. And what are the things you do in your family? I guess you laugh, you play, you learn every day with different people living together with love in your family. You hug, you care, you help, you share the things with different people living together with love. Even you sing, you hope, you dream, you grow with different people living together with love in your family. So, before starting this unit, I would like to introduce you all the character of this unit too, that is, we are a family. Look at here children, Tina and Ram are sister and brother, Rajkumar and Mona Kumar are Tina and Ram's parent. Sita Kumar and Hari Kumar are Tina and Ram's grandparent. Means here, in this unit, you'll come to know about Tina and Ram and their family. Here, they will introduce themselves. Each of them will be going to introduce by themselves. So, let's get ready to read. See to the picture children here. I am Tina, means the girl name is Tina. Now she will introduce about herself. I am 6 years old. I study in class 1. I live in Delhi. I have a brother. I call him Ram. I have a pet dog. I call my dog Spots. Means Tina is 6 years old here. She is studying in class 1. She is living in Delhi. She have a brother by name Ram and she have a pet dog by name Spots. Now see here, I am Ram. I am 8 years old. I study in class 3. I live in Delhi. I have a sister. I call her Tina. I like to play with Spots. Means see here, the boy name is Ram. He is 8 years old. He is studying in class 3. He live in Delhi. And his sister name is Tina. Even he likes to play with Spots. Next, I am Rajkumar. Tina and Ram are my children. I am their father. They call me Dad. I live in Delhi. See the picture their children. Rajkumar is introducing about himself now, that Tina and Ram are his children. I am their father, means he is Tina and Ram's father. They call him as Dad and he is living in Delhi. I am Mona Kumar. Tina and Ram are my children. I am their mother. They call me Mom. I live in Delhi. Means here, Mona Kumar is telling that Tina and Ram are her children. They call her as Mom and she is living in Delhi. Now see here, I am Sita Kumar. Tina and Ram are my grandchildren. I am their grandmother. They call me Grandma. I live in Delhi. See the picture children there. Sita Kumar is telling that Tina and Ram are her grandchildren. They call her as Grandma and she is living in Delhi. Next, I am Hari Kumar. Tina and Ram are my grandchildren. I am their grandfather. They call me Grandpa. I live in Delhi. Now here, Hari Kumar is telling that He is grandfather of Tina and Ram. They call him as Grandpa and he is living in Delhi. Next, see here. We are a family. We are the Kumar family. Means Tina and Ram are telling that we are a family. We are Kumar family. We live together in a house. You can see the picture there. All the family members are living together in a house. We love each other. Means they love each other and they take care of each other. Here ends the unit. Hope you all might have understood the unit 2, we are a family. Thank you. Have a good day.